Hey guys, welcome back. This is episode 4 of The Long Dark. Picking up where we left off, we were looting the dam. I did a few things off camera, specifically with some inventory. I harvested everything that I could so that my gear is optimized. You can see we're under the weight limit a little bit now. Dropped a few things that weren't critical because we need to have enough carry weight, hopefully, to snag the deer carcass on our way back. I cleared out everything in here. There is no gun to be found. And yeah. Not sure if I've actually been through here. This is a little worrisome. Whoa. Okay.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Dead body just chilling right here. Another storm lantern. Ooh, broken arrow. I'm not actually gonna grab that. Actually, you know what? Come on. Might as well at least use the fuel in it. If we have to drop it, we will. This is a little scary.
Hope I can still eat this.
Remember.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Obviously I'm over again. I don't remember this area being open before. Ooh, crackers. Nice.
This'll come in handy.
Okay, I officially now have like 17 sewing kits. Been potable water, cool. Well, I tell you what, if you ever had to break down stuff for scrap metal, this would be the place to come to. Wow. Really? This place is huge. I definitely don't remember this being, this whole area being searchable. At all. God, if I could find a gun, that would just be super. Whole lot here. Good lord, how far does this thing go?
This will come in handy.
Yet another rifle cartridge. It's like they're teasing me. Seriously. torch, sweet. Might actually be using that in a second here. So I think my lantern is running out of, Yeah, it's about out. I cannot believe how huge this place is.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
That torch at. Quality tools. Awesome. Okay. That's a good find. Be honest though, I don't know the difference between simple tools and quality tools, but all in all, I feel
it end up being useful.
Oh my god, stop teasing me. All in all though, I feel like this run has just been insane. I picked up so much stuff. Definitely worth it.
Hope I can still eat this. If this is any good to eat.
Oh my god. Sewing kits. Jesus. Well, I definitely won't have to worry about running out of those for a while.
This could be really useful.
No freaking gun. Unbelievable. You know, I thought for sure. I mean, all of these loot spots and no gun. Oh well. It's part of the appeal of the long dark. It just doesn't always cooperate. It's just kind of the way it is. Always tired. Now how did I miss all this? What the hell? Crazy. So I already got that, yeah. Still got this door over here that we need to check out. Not 100% sure where it leads to. Right here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. It's an interesting area. Whoa. Our clothing's getting to a point now where it's clothing's getting to the point now where, okay, yeah, I was gonna say we weren't even taking any cold damage or taking any cold effects there right when we came out. I'm assuming that's because our clothing is getting to a sufficient enough level that we won't instantly start freezing to death every time we go outside, which is very good. Oh, hey, is that a deer? Hello. How the hell? Are they just playing with me? Are you serious? How do I get up there? Did I not see a deer up here? Oh shit, there's a wolf. Were my eyes just deceiving me? I could have sworn. Are you kidding me? Can I not get back up here? There is a deer there. But how the hell do I get to it? Oh, that is some bullshit right there.
Feels like night is coming.
It looks like there's even a... That is crazy. I don't think I can get to it. And my guy is tired as shit already. God damn it. I would like to go down. I would like that deer. I'd like to go get the fur from that rabbit that that wolf killed.
I could just lay down right here.
Great. But I need to get back inside so I can sleep. It looks like there's a whole nother section over there. Okay, we need to get back inside. I would probably be not good if my dude passed out here, because I'm completely exhausted. Well, this is not good. Are you kidding me? I can't go back in that door? Oh my god, this is not good. Oh, Jesus. I better be able to get back in over here. And not fall off here. This is crazy. Oh my god, there's a deer. Unfortunately, I can't do anything about that right now. Oh no. Come on. Oh, I bet you is it gonna let me go? Thank God. Let me guess. I was an idiot and I didn't leave my... I didn't pick up my, sleeping bag from the main room, so that's cool. Dumb. Sweet. Oh, that was her bedroll. There she is. Okay. Say, let's go ahead and grab our bedroll.
All I can
this
think
time.
About is food.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, that's the one we already ate most of. Damn, them crackers make you thirsty. £7 over. Let's break some of this stuff down. Get as light as possible. Fortunately, this is part of the game. Just bear with me. I shouldn't say unfortunately. I don't mind it. Almost wondering if I should just drop a bunch of stuff right here and grab it on my way back, because I need to go back outside and go for that deer. So I might actually do that. Because I'm still over. I only dropped like a pound by breaking some of that stuff down. Let's go ahead and do this. We don't need to be carrying our bedroll. Of course, we said that last time too. Let's find some of our heavier items. We don't need an axe. .25, .50. We don't need two knives. I don't believe we need a crowbar right now, or that. These are all pretty light. I'm gonna keep my lantern. Don't need all this scrap iron. don't need all this cloth. Three kilograms under. Let's just go with this. I did keep a knife, yeah? Yeah, I'm gonna need at least one knife. 15 rifle rounds, it's crazy. This can be refueled. Okay, we're totally going for that deer out back there. God damn it. I was gonna say, I thought there was an arrow there. Interesting. He may have been murdered. Nice little touch. Now we can run. Okay, let's head straight over to that other area first. Is that rabbit corpse still down there? I don't think so. About that deer carcass. Yeah, that's still there. First things first, let's... screw that scrap metal. Let's go get that deer carcass. Should probably not sprint right here. Whoa. And check this whole area out completely. Not a whole lot of meat, but it's better than nothing. How cold out is it? Yeah. Let's go ahead and go for it. 1 hour and 3 minutes. It's not super cold out, so not bad. Okay, awesome. Still under our weight limit, so that's good. Oh, of course. Thank you, AI. Of course, when I come out here, you start a storm. So mean. I mean, honestly, come on, man. We already searched all that. I think there was anything over here. At least we got a deer. And even though the wind is really picked up, we're still relatively warm. We're only taking minimum cold. Can always start a fire if we have to. I want that other deer carcass, if I'm being honest. There's gotta be a way up there. I suppose it's possible that it's just a glitch, or that they actually put that there just to really, you know, kind of fuck with you. That one surprised me a bit. Kind of want to check out down here as well. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Come on, man. Yeah, he's coming up here. That's bullshit. Come on. Get up here. Is he actually gonna follow me all the way up here? That carcass is still there. Well, that's something to think about. If I ever find a gun, I might want to come back here to get a free wolf kill. Wish I had binoculars. Because that looks like some possible saplings over there. Don't know. Either way, I think this trip is done. Let's not be greedy. Let's grab all of our stuff and head back to the lake cabin. We've looted a whole crap load of items from the dam here. So let's go consolidate. Get everything put away, etc., etc. It's getting close to a part anyway. I would actually like to grab all my stuff and get back to the lake cabin before ending this part. Are you kidding me? Am I tired already? Oh, not that tired. Cattail stalks. Yum. We do have multiple arrows.
Something's gotta go.
Yeah. It's gonna be a heck of a trip back. Seven hours of daylight. Let's go ahead and take a quick nap and grab some, get some of our, get some of our endurance back here. Okay, so we're super overloaded. It's fine. Okay. Let me guess, that deer's gone now. Because we've been jacking around in there for so long. Yep, he's gone. He was right there. Well, at least we got the one. Oh, that was a bit of a fall there. That could have been bad. Not sure what those are for. The whole not finding a gun thing is really starting to piss me off. If at the very least we need to start finding saplings to build a bow, which honestly I don't know, I don't have a whole lot of practice with it. I'm sure it's probably hard as shit to use. Inaccurate. There's probably a real knack to it, but I'm interested in learning. Right now, I just want to make it back to the lake cabin. Hopefully, not run into any. What do we got here? A body. All right. Not run into any wolves. Because we're really overloaded and I can't run that well. Yeah, I am super overloaded. This is as fast as I can run while sprinting. Thankfully, it's not too far away. Let's get a flare ready in case we run into a wolf. Oh shit, there's a deer. I'm going for it. I'm thinking in our next run here, right off to the right here, it heads towards a logging camp. We'll probably check that out, and also the lookout. I know a gun can spawn there, so we'll give that a try. Yeah, that old logging road right there. Well, this is a good find. See what he's got on him. Excellent. We want that hide and that gut. Hopefully it's not too windy. Are you kidding me? Come on, man. It is too windy to start a fire. That sucks. Hopefully we don't freeze to death. Uh, 62%. Need to keep our strength up. Let's eat both of these. Hours of daylight left. Yeah, we need to get back. So, okay, two deer hides or two deer carcasses were recovered. A little bit of meat. Not that the meat isn't a bad pickup, but those hides and that gut is what I'm really after for snares and the eventual deer skin jacket. Still not super comfortable because of not having a weapon. We have no real reliable means of killing any wildlife or defending ourselves. man, I gotta tell you though, dusk is closing in. We got a nice snow. This game just looks great. Wow, we're only at the first train derailment here. I'm just farther away than I thought. Seriously? We've got three wolves over there. This is not good. I can't really run. I can't run. Oh, God. This one's charging. Holy crap. Holy crap. Probably gonna trigger all of these. Oh my God, oh my God. Well, that was cool. Three wolves waiting for me right there at the derailment.
I need to find a place to rest.
He is still coming. Oh my God. Go away, dude. I have like no stamina left. He is not giving up.
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Go away, go away. Okay, we scared him off. Thank God for flares. Oh my God, why are you running this way, bro? No! Why in the hell is he running that way? Go away. He is running directly over to where I need to go. That is awesome. I swear to God, if I get attacked here. And I'm exhausted. Come on. Just... God damn it. Dude, why would he run that way? That makes no sense. This game, I swear to God, sometimes just
You wanna do this?
fucks with you. There we go. Go away, go away. Oh my God, stop running in the path. Stop running where I need to go, for fuck's sake. Why the hell would he run away and then immediately cut back? That makes no sense. And now he's back to. Get in there. Jesus. Thank God. All right, we're gonna call that a part. I've already gone way over, but yeah, good run. Nice. We got a ton of stuff. We're super overloaded. We're going to dump all of our stuff and take stock of everything we picked up, get everything sorted out, and I will see you in episode 5.